Let's check your work for part one. Number one, no A or non B true, converted becomes no non B RA, also true. Number two, some A or B true, contraposed becomes some non B or non A. But our new statement is undetermined because we're not allowed to contrapose I claims. And number three, all A or non B false, averted becomes no A or B also false.